to Mix Smash Radio with Laidback Luke.
Oh my god!
Stand by for Mix Smash Radio with Laidback Luke.
Hey, what's up? This is Laidback Luke, DJ and producer, kung fu athlete, and dedicated dad, back with your monthly dose of Mix Smash Radio. We got a very packed show for you this month. I'll be starting off with a couple of Mix Smash features, including a world premiere and a Mix Smash memory. I'll be calling with a very special guest to talk about the new single we just dropped together, followed by three fresh new remixes. After that, I'll be letting a guest take over the turntables for 10 minutes with an exclusive Mix Smash Power Mix. And to finish off the show, I will be back in the mix playing some new tracks from other labels that I think are super hot right now. Please do let me know your thoughts on the episode using the hashtag MixSmashRadio. I always say my Twitter is my WhatsApp to the world, so hit me up on the Twitter. It's at LaidbackLuke. I love to see your comments coming through. Just before I go on the decks, I have a very special announcement to make, and it's Mix Smash Takeover Alert. Mix Smash Takeovers are our Mix Smash shows. So after the success of the Mix Smash stage at Perucaville's campsite last year, I'm very happy to announce that we are returning on Thursday, July 19th to the Desert Valley stage. Mind you, this was my absolute number one show of last year. From all the clubs I did, from all the festivals I did throughout the year, the Perucaville Mix Smash Takeover on the camping site was absolutely the best, so I am very much looking forward to it again. I'll be bringing out the Mix Smash family members for this one, Keanu Silva, Lady B, and Pyrodox, and I've invited my friends Blaster Jax, Mark Bale, Jules and Sparks, amongst others, to join us. Make sure to stay tuned through the Mix Smash socials, since we might surprise you with something you don't want to miss out. Okay, so let's get things started with this month's Mix Smash world premiere. This is our China-based family member that killed it on this one. And so after being on the Chinese TV show Rave Now for a couple of months now, Unity took a little bit of a time to get back into the studio and to come back with something big. And so he did. Here's Unity with 999 coming out soon on Mix Smash Records. Mix Smash Radio, let's go.
See the devil beat, never be on. 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 See the devil
just heard our Mix Mash Memory, which was a throwback all the way to 2011 for the Chris One remix of No Boundaries from La Fuente. Shout out to Isaac Ulican for requesting this one. Which track do you think is the best Mix Mash Memory? Let us know in the comments below and maybe we'll pick your memory for next month. Moving into the Mix Mash family catch up, where we'll be catching up with one of the Mix Mash family members. This one, we are going to jump on a call with Keanu Silva to have a chat about our brand new single, Oh Yes.
Hello, hello.
There he is, the one and only Mr. Keanu Silva. How are you doing today? Just so you know, we're on air right now, so say hi to our listeners on the podcast.
Yeah, hey guys, what's up? Cool that you tuned in. And yeah, I'm doing really well. It's always good to to call with you.
One of the nicest new and up-and-coming guys in the industry right here. Julian, why don't you share our listeners a little bit of a story about the great time we had in Miami a few weeks ago when we shot the video for Oh Yes.
Yeah, so it was my first time in Miami and I knew it could get really hot and sunny, but I personally didn't know that they had these incredible rainstorms as well. So there actually were a few like occasions on the booth, the denim boat, and during the Mix Mash takeover in which we got completely soaked. Yeah, definitely an interesting first experience with the Miami weather.
And so the rest of the month, will you be chilling or laying back, Julian?
Yeah, much work, much studio work as always. We've got our new big collabs, remixes. I'm very looking forward. And of course, a new solo single will coming very soon. And I'm also doing some shows in Germany and Poland this month. So very looking forward to it.
Definitely hope to run into you at some of these shows. Anyone who's listening and is in the vicinity, make sure to go and check Keanu Silva out behind the decks. He's an awesome DJ. Oh, and for sure, I am very much looking forward to hanging out at Perucaville in July, of course.
Yeah, man. I'm very proud to be part of the Mix Mash takeover this year at Perucaville. It's like a homecoming, like a home game for me, because Perucaville is very close to my hometown. And I knew the people, they get very crazy there, so I'm very looking forward.
Great to have you on the show over the phone for the first time. We'll be continuing with some music right now. Thank you for calling in.
Yeah, thanks, Luke. Thanks for having me. And yeah, guys, have fun with the show. See you soon.
Okay, so this was Keanu Silva calling in all the way from Germany for our very first catch up with right here on Mix Mash Radio. I'm gonna jump into three different remixes of our new track. Check these out right here.
Oh,
Radio with myself, Laidback Luke. Gara is the name in the background. You just heard the very talented Italian duo Reebs with their latest track. Okay, so next up, a Mix Mash Takeover Power Mix. This is going to be 10 minutes of mixing, and I'll hand the decks over to Retrovision. Make sure to let me see some fire emojis for him down in the comment section below. Here we go.
What's up, guys? It's Retrovision, and you're listening to my Power Mix on Mix Splash Radio.
Let's go.
Yo guys, it's Retrovision and you're listening to my Power Mix on Mix Mash Radio.
I got love for my homies on my family tree. I got love for the ghetto, down for whatever.
If you was down before, then you still gonna be down
game. I got game, cause the game was given to me.
Say my name,
cause ain't nobody tighter than me.
Give it up,
yeah. You like the way I'm rocking this beat?
I don't know
nothing better, chasing my cheddar. You ain't never listen to me.
I never listen to me. I got love.
Retrovision dropping some fresh energy here with his power mix, his signature sound on Mixmash Radio. I'm about to jump back into the music with some awesome tracks that I think are super hot right now. To start off, I'm gonna play an amazing remix from our very own Keanu Silva off the super nostalgic track Tell Me Why from Sound of Legend. Absolutely loving this track right now, and I'd love to know your thoughts on this down below.
Chancelier, but all I kept hearing was parlez-vous français. I said, pardon, monsieur, I don't speak French. Adieu. I said adieu.
What you up something special, baby. I wanna take it, take it, take it. Something special, baby. I wanna make it, make it, make it. Feel so special, baby. I wanna take it, take it, take it. Something special, baby. Something special, baby. It's something special, baby. I wanna take it, take it, take it. Something special, baby. I wanna make it, make it, make it. Feel so special, baby. I wanna take it, take it, take it. Something special, baby. Something special, baby. It's something special.
narcotic.
Seth Hills and Crime Scene with a new banger called Echo. Up next is the artist of the month. She's absolutely been killing it recently, so we thought no one deserved it better than the German DJ and producer Sky. This is her brand new track called Talking, which is out now on A Bird Called Peter.
A lot of people want a war, but they just...
of people want a war, but they just...
Vibes EP. This one was called Feeling You from Sagan and Mo Falk featuring Chandler plus A. Time flies when you're having fun, and unfortunately we are close to the end of this month's episode. If you enjoyed the music on the show, then why not think about coming to see myself or any other member of the Mixmash family live? Over the next month, I'll be playing in LA, Atlanta, and in Germany. Make sure to check out laidbackluke.com for my accurate dates. Keanu Silva will be in Poland, and Unity will be playing 3 shows across China in Ningbo, Fuchu, and Xiamen. On top of that, I'll be coming to you weekly on my YouTube channel with my vlogs, obviously. This month, I'll keep on spreading the knowledge. So if you didn't see it yet, right now is my Techno In My Mind, recorded live at Stereo Live in Dallas. The In My Mind sets are my DJ sets, and you can watch me on my fingers. And the week after that, I recorded 15 producer terminology you should know as a starting producer. Make sure to check it out. It's my YouTube channel. It's Laidback Loop. Go ahead, subscribe, and give me a like, of course. So to finish this episode off, I'll be playing an out-of-the-box track. This one is slightly different than the other tracks we usually play. Here's the Dutch producer, Bo Damien, with New Timeless featuring Lost Boy. An awesome track, and I'm very happy you're here for this. Thank you for staying locked into this month's episode of Mix Mash Radio, and I'll be right here again, same time next month, with another show. Until then, L's up, rave safely, and salute.
Baby, with a new time, you got a face for the screen, and I know the Hollywood scene. So we can live out our dreams. Till then, know you and me. Till then, know you and me. I know that.